Here for the solution introduction, we have to check the viable cell count of a